Hey there, fellow music creators! Welcome back to Mix with Maestro. Have you ever encountered a situation where you delete an automation clip, but the parameters linked to it don't reset? Instead, if you tweak them, they revert to their values from when they were linked to the automation clip. If so, in this tutorial, you'll discover how to resolve this issue. Without further ado, let's get started. Go to the picker panel and delete the automation clip. Then navigate to the mixer and open the plugin window and adjust the knob you had linked to the deleted automation clip. Press play. You'll notice it continuously resets its position. Let's quickly fix this. Navigate to the browser window and open the project tab. Click on Current Project. You'll find a folder named Initialized Controls. Open it and delete the initialized event. That's all for today, my fellow music creators. Today, we've learned how to delete initialized events of any parameter. I hope you found this tutorial helpful. If so, hit that thumbs up and subscribe to Mix with Maestro for more mixing and production techniques. Stay happy, stay blessed, and keep spreading love.